Sure. I might try and find a version of this deck that was built after Study and Static came out. This one's a bit more recent, I think.
You have like 10 headphones in your deck?
Yes, just three.
Let's put this down. Your remote. Oops.
Nice.
Wrong button. Damn it. Your R&D.
Yep.
And take two credits. Go. R&D. Okay, pay for. Yep, enter run. Okay. It's Q. Come on. Pay for it. Okay, end it. Go. Oops. But that one didn't trigger, I did it. Okay. R&D. Are you ready?
No, I'm not
ready. Okay. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, use it. Окей. R&D. Резинг?
No.
No? Go. He's initiating a trace.
Oh, that was nice.
That was what?
Accident, misclick.
Okay. Sorry, no. On your remote. Okay, another one. And R&D. Okay. And run. R&D. R&D. Okay. HQ. Okay. It's Q. Okay. Okay, crash. Mm-hmm. Cool. Interesting. Go. Okay. On the remote. Okay. Garan. On the remote. Break. Wrong. Access. Okay. Here. Okay. What is it? Okay. Trust the FEM. Okay.
Do I need to give myself 2 credits for the when it,
you already the sorry what? Ah yeah, you take them manually. On the archer.
Okay.
Next one. Okay, pay for it. And use it. Okay. Oh no!
Best priority requisition ever.
Okay then.
Well, I was going to use it on the toll booth, but then you messed that up. I don't just want to leave a 3-point agenda sitting around.
Yeah, I guess.
Thing that I'm pretty sure you could draw Fem Magnum Opus twice, no, Magnum Opus once, install Fem and get through the server, I think. Mm.
So let me think how I'm going to do this. Finally. Go. is not what I want to see. Okay, run here. Okay. Place. Trace. Like, are you raising?
Yeah.
Okay. Raise. And I'm accessing. Nice. Discard something. Yeah, go. Okay. So let's see how we do this. I have 12 credits. Okay. Caduceus, no break, trace me.
I won't boost either trace, so there's no point putting the proof.
Okay. Are you rezzing?
No.
No. Okay. GG.
GG.
Scored stealth was incoming. Did you have any sea swords and stuff?
No.
I still think you probably would have should have raised that because it takes action from Crypsis. But yeah, it didn't make any difference anyway. It's good stuff. How many agendas were you holding?
Had one atlas.
Just one atlas, okay.
Oh. This is the version of the deck before I put Corporate Troubleshooters in. That's why I went roaring in.
So you removed the Corporate Troubleshooter?
No, this is before I put them in. I don't think I've got an Oxygen copy of the version that has the Corporate Troubleshooters in.
Mm.
I changed my decks quite a lot and saved them, but I think I forgot to save them on this computer.
Mm.
And I haven't played Wayland in ages.
Okay, well, thanks a lot for the matches, man. And I think they were both enjoyable. They were definitely not one-sided.